is first practical. So this is our first practical. Okay. So what you have to do? First, write the question. So this is the question. So you have to write here. Create a marksheet. Write the question. Create a marksheet in Excel. First, write the heading. Create a marksheet in Excel. Over. Now create this table up to right from these questions.
Now what to create?
Okay, if you want to note it down at home, so you can do it at home. Okay.
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay. So recording is going on. Okay.
Yes, sir. Picture taking at
home. Now I'm taking the picture. So if your friend is not understand what we have to do, so you can help them.
Yes, sir.
How to write the questions and how to write the answers. Okay, so this part is over. So again I'm repeating today, so please tell me how to calculate the total mark. The first question is calculate total mark of the students.
1, 2 is equal to then sum.
So where I put my cursor?
There. Total mark of
total mark, mark. What we have to write equals to
sum.
Then
we have to write that Excel.
How to start the Excel? There is having two way. Either you have to click on the window start icon, either you have to click on the search.
Yes.
So simple way, the smart
search.
Way, click on the search.
Yes.
So click on the search.
Type the Excel.
Put your leg over there on the bar. That leg also. Sit, relax. Think you are the IT person. You are telling something good information to your clients.
Wait, closing that automatically.
Close it. That one is also. Now type Excel. See over there. Excel has been come.
Yes.
Hit enter. So it is the process to open the Excel. Now maximize.
Maximize?
Yes.
Now go to the office button.
Yeah, that corner, right, left.
This
corner.
One. Office button.
Yes.
Yes.
Click on. See here. Which file we have to open? First one.
First
practical.
Big to that. Big. Close that. Close.
Click here. Close.
Okay.
Click on as or. Okay. Don't worry. Now. Remove that part.
This.
Total. Select all the row. Click and draw.
Only total and excel.
Cancel. Press the delete.
Yes.
Same as apply average. Now, the first question is how to calculate the total marks of the students.
So, click on that first.
Yeah, so first we have to click on the total mark area.
Yes.
Row, okay. Now,
easy.
By using the function. So, always function start with the equals to. Now,
sum.
Total means sum. So, type sum. See, sum is came. So, press enter.
Sorry.
Okay. Go up, delete, again type equals to sum and click with the mouse, double click, sum.
That upper. They are not. No. That upper.
select from the list.
First one.
Yes. Now select the range.
I have four.
And don't select the range from the roll number. We are calculating the mark. So from English onward.
English.
Or na?
Above. Straight.
Amit calculation is going on. You are mixing.
IT has an answer here. I do not know.
Okay. Yeah. Then that means we got the address D5U up to which subject we are counting G5U. Now close the bracket.
Shift.
Press the shift button.
Enter.
So you got the total.
Yes.
Now select the first cell, 328 cell. Yes. Drag up to the last one. So you got the result. Okay. Same as apply on the average.
Equal to.
So same apply, but don't apply the same function.
Equals
to average.
Second.
Yes. Now select the whole mark.
Here. This one total mark.
You can calculate from total mark, or even you can calculate all the mark. It is also happen.
Yes.
So it is your average. Now you solve the two questions. First question asking about total students marks. Second question asking about average of students. You calculated. Now what is the third question? How to count the total number of students? So in the front of this question, you can put over there the cell. Active the cell. Where the 7 is typed now?
Which one?
7. Here. Delete it. Now, what is the question? Count the total number of students. So, what is the function is there?
How much students
are?
Count. So,
equals to.
Do. Equals to count.
Double click.
Or either you can give the opening bracket. Now select the range.
The roll number.
Select the roll number range.
So where you
Now close the bracket.
Enter.
That means total is 7. Now this data is very small, so we can also manually count. But when you got the larger data, that the time we need the functions. Now move on to the fourth question. How to remove the decimal value? So first select the average cell. Select
all.
Now whenever you are selecting the cell, so don't click over there. Simply single click in this way. This is the selection way. Now right click on the cell bar. Format cell.
Format cell.
Then
increase.
Add the decimal value. Click on OK. That means you learn how to add the decimal value. Now I want to remove this decimal value. So how to do it?
Right click.
No. Go on to the fresh. Click on the empty cell. Now again select the area of average. Single click and directly you have to scroll down. Escape key. Press the escape key. Right click. Format cell. Then decrease the decimal value and apply OK. That means this fourth question are over.
Yes.
Now it's time to calculate the maximum mark in IT. So how to solve it? Maximum mark in IT.
That equals to the maximum.
Do it. Equals to
maximum.
Gmax.
Maximum.
Double.
Total mark?
IT.
IT subject. I want IT subject maximum mark. So,
95.
Who got the 95?
Yeah, Anuja.
Okay? Anuja.
minimum mark.
Minimum. Same. That friend.
In Hindi.
Equals to me.
Either you have to use shift and opening bracket. Use shift key and opening bracket. Cell is activated. Now select the range of Hindi. Hindi subject only.
Plus the bracket.
So 61. Who got the 61?
Anuj.
You actually, but doesn't matter. Now, you have to move on to see from all the subject. You want to see from all the subject of who scored more than 89. Okay, greater than 89 from all the students who have taken the more mark. So what we have to do? First, select all the subject area.
Select all subject.
From here?
From the mark. Select all. Yes. Now, go to the conditional formatting.
Here?
Conditional formatting, yes. Now, highest cell rule greater than. Now, write here the mark 89.
Here?
Type 89.
You need to first.
89. 89. Numeric value. 89. Now, if you want to change the color, so you can click on the list bar over there. Which color do you want to show? Those are getting more than 89.
Red.
Red border. Okay. So, okay. Already we use the red border. So, it is not possible.
Second. In
second to second. First.
Okay. First click on the OK. Now click on the empty cell. See here. Now it is very easy to understand.
Yes.
How many students are taken above 89?
89.
Okay. Okay. Change the spelling here, Anuj.
A
double click. So these two practicals are completed, okay?
And
enter. Double A, single A, doesn't matter. Okay, now press the Ctrl S. It is the shortcut key to save the file. Now,
name.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Student, where you can for foundation data? So, anything? You have a dream? Speech, dance, song? You are playing something, any instruments? Which week? Which stuff?
Got to press.
Jokes, Dimitri. Which week of it, na? जैसे एनुअल डे और फ्रेंड एनुअल को हमेशा एनुअल डे करते थे ना नहीं कुछ भी कर सकते हो एनी इंटरेस्टेड फैक्ट्स यस अनुज
नो
अरे शंकर शंकर काव्य चारों मिल के ड्रामा कर लो छोटा सा कर रहे हैं नाम लिखो आपका
नहीं
नो नॉट इंटरेस्टेड
Now, click on the sheet tool.
Yeah.
Now, pause the video.